We're going to
just kill you, collecting cash.
Cargo secure,
don't forget to deposit.
Cargo deposited.
They'll be getting me to my 350 win yard, so keep on going. Yeah, I think I'm on 340, yeah, I'm not sure. I just keep going, mate. I want to keep collecting that money.
Take the money.
And run off with it.
Oh, yeah.
Like I said, it's easy to find cash in real life.
Oh, shit, they're going to be catching up.
Oh, they're fucking up. I'm making sure they're not. Can do what I'm winning this game.
So much money I'm trying to find.
Tell me where you want, tell me where you need.
Call me in the morning, I'll be on my way. Call me where you want, call me where you need. Call me up by your name, I'll be on my way.
Back.
Yes!
Oh yeah!
We did it! We won! First place! Cause we are the legend!
For the champion!
We are!
Bounty target is down! Well done!
Sono soddisfatto.
Non sei facendo.
Alright.
Come on, bro, where are you?
What's he up to?
Don't know, we're up here, Rory's his ass up. Oh, Jack, come on, 99 in a bit.
Are you?
Yes.
Nice
one. Battle Pass. I'm literally at the start of, well, just a little bit into the start of 100.
Oh, my phone's just updated to iOS 15. Any new apps?
No. Supposedly Megan wants me to go here next week to choose what console she wants to get. I thought she was getting PlayStation. Okay. Since she says sorry, be a few minutes.
Fair enough.
I want to text her and say, hurry your ass up. I've got to have food later. Have you had anything to eat?
Yeah.
I am. Oh, that was my 350th win.
Whoop whoop. I think tomorrow they're going to announce the what they're going to have. Yeah?
That was my 350th win if you go and look on Plunder.
Whooping.
On my barracks.
What are you doing? Having a cigarette?
Oh? Oh shit, no, I don't drink, I don't smoke.
Katie Price.
So I'm making to get off that tram soon because that guy's off his head. I sent Shane, I said, how long do you need?
Iris 15, it's come with the pregnant man emoji. I think.
Well, it's coming tomorrow. But it's coming now. About fucking time. I mean, we just played a game of Plunderer, should he have his ass already on camera? I'll invite him in. Painting house of a big brother.
Apparently Adele's made releasing a new song this week.
Well, she hadn't done one for a while, has she?
I know. Hello!
I listen to YouTuber, Jack. Hello?
Apparently.
I'm gonna say to you, I listen to YouTuber off, didn't I?
Whoa, what have they done, iOS 15? Jesus Christ!
Right? Listen to me, you pain in bum.
What have they done? They've changed it, they've matured it. Holy shit.
Oh, have you had an update for your phone?
Oh my god, they've changed it.
What, for your iPhone?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna get this song on while we're waiting for him.
Go on. Put it on.
We've been singing it. Oh wait, we'll put this one on.
Bad of the day.
I always listen to this song when I'm gonna work.
I like that song, I really do, it's one of my favourites.
I know I listen to it when I'm gonna work, but... Mm. Mm. Mm.
Call me where you want, call me where you need. I wanna say what you're buying. I wanna fuck the ones I envy. I don't get that bit, but thanks, Paco Sheffield. We should meet up, me, you, and Megan.
Huh?
If you're not working.
Nah, we both work at the moment.
Come in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Some days I'm off though, so I'm trying to get a second job at the moment, but in my first job I'm doing so many. Sometimes I do 2 to 3 days, but when I eventually get a second job I'll be doing more.
Coffee by your name. Good old family. See? If Reese could forgive me, it could right now be me, you, Reese and Sam.
Yeah, I know, but it won't be like that anymore. It'll be probably me, you, shit. Jane and Megan whenever she gets time to come on eventually when she gets console.
I start my volunteering in the morning. On Earth to Trail, post that thing on. Yo, Twitter. Hi, Shane.
Hello, bro. I will put in on that little Nas that Call Me Where You Want song. We'll just go sing it right up to this while we're waiting for you. Hello.
What are you and you on then, mate?
What do you want to play?
I don't mind, Battle Royale!
Hello!
Can you hear me okay?
Very, very clear.
Pretty good, thank you for inviting me. Sorry I took so long.
Yes, it's way.
how we doing?
I'm in a good mood. Being while we're waiting for you, we had a bit of a song we both end up liking, that Montanero song by Lil Nas.
Okay, cool.
We remember that, don't we, Jack? The Call Me When You Want song from when we used to play on Call of One Zombies.
Oh, I'm back.
Oh, he went. Oh, well, we're never going to get a response from that.
Gone.
Yeah, remember, let us know, Jack.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm saying we should have Megan on hopefully next couple of, well, less than a couple of weeks.
Mm-hmm.
A bit weird. How many times am I gonna have to revive her?
A lot,
just
maybe?
Once or twice, I think. Well, I need to hope to be on a lot earlier than this, but I've been working till late, like an idiot. Honestly, bro, I could quit my job. I could happily quit it.
He always said to me that I think up money, but, well, we are money, yeah.
I know. So the only thing that keeps me going is it's well paid, but really stressful. I might have to be working this weekend just to catch up with stuff. I don't like the idea of that. I might be working tomorrow and it's my day off, so, yeah. We'll see. We have to catch up with stuff. Sorry, no, yes. Don't want to be like miserable.
Yeah, I can understand it. If you're doing like Monday to Friday or Monday to Sunday, because it sounds like Monday to Sunday at the moment, we're catching up. It's like when you're there every day, you've got no time to yourself, and you always have stress and pressure from customers, your boss, to get it done, deadlines. Like, I know I'm going to be in that situation.
It's just too much coming in.
Yeah, it's not like when you're at home and doing other things and it's nowhere near. You've got that much pressure. Sometimes I think we put that much pressure on ourselves as well. We want to really be, like, obviously want to be really good at your job. And...
Why is he not finding a game, by the way?
Oh, yeah, again. In an arse. It's been alright earlier. Sometimes it does that though, sometimes you have to back out. Then start again. There's a lot of people.
Yeah.
Not mine.
Well, I am on, I'm just checking my back. 91.
Since it's been a pain in the ass, I'll try again later. I just play this in BR, but I do sometimes play Plunder. I mean, I got my 350th win with Jackie last game.
Mm-hmm.
Third.
Nice.
Like,
but you know what? I don't even know what I'm on wins.
I'm not 3, even 3, 5. I just thought I'd have a look, because I knew I was close. I don't check it as much anymore, so like, ooh, is it 349 or 350? Like,
so do you know that we could have played in the hand up? That could have been easily double.
Yeah, and I play a lot on rebirth, like, really trying to get it to 2,500 kills and then my wins is closed up 100. I mean, oh, now that's my runner.
Target practice while you can, we're deploying soon.
Alright, Jack.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah? Oh god, I'm just double checking.
Oh, and Reba.
Yeah. Okay, I'm trying to get some I do play a little bit on. Yeah, I come straight on B almost at the time. rebirth had a little. I just see it as a little fun rebirth.
Enough practice. Time for the real thing.
But yeah, you have to try to be serious, especially when you play solo. Basically said to me that obviously until the year they can't really get higher contracts or such, so it looks like I'm being applied for another job at the moment to extend my hours.
Okay.
They are giving me extra hours now and again, like obviously this week.
Battle
but,
Royale! You've got gas closing in fast, get to the safe zone.
Where we go to the shore, I think. Just right this way.
I'm so excited for tomorrow!
I was having time.
You see the new James Bond film?
Going at 11 o'clock at night. The two have to get a taxi though.
I can get the stuff on the way though.
We're about to back up. That's pathetic. Thanks, sir.
Supply box identified. Marking location now.
Yeah, that's the one that I was reading about. I was reading about that today, Jack. Daniel Craig broke that Dave Bautista's nose on set, and he said he pegged it.
Contract updated.
Not so James Bond.
You got to bring ID. Got to bring ID. For good reason.
You gotta prove how old you are to see them women, Jack.
No, it's because it's 11 o'clock at night.
Well, you never see a fat, chubby woman featuring James Bond, do you?
I'll be giving you my review. Sounds
like skinny one for James Bond and some alcohol.
Anybody need any armor plates?
I have as well. It's all the jack, okay. I think.
I've got full armor. Okay,
cool. Yep. Good.
Oh shit, Tom. No, not Tom. Shane, drop me money. Get a loadout.
Aye.
That cash is out.
Okay, I'm going for that other
Jack,
chest.
Stay down there, I'm coming to you.
Going for that chest, I'll be back in a moment.
Jack?
Yeah.
Ah, me, I'll pop in here. Next up, by station.
New objective identified.
Mark a by station.
Best Christmas present ever, Jack.
Leave them the fuck alone.
Merry Christmas.
Gas is closing in.
You shitting me. In my ghetto.
Oh, someone's in. I think. Oh, I could get a heartbeat. There you go. Thank you, Molotov. We can't, but there is someone with us. I have spotted him 40 something meters away. Don't know.
Primary objective accomplished.
Anyone need body armor?
All right.
They're targeting me.
Ooh, there's someone near my tent. But he's coming closer.
Not really. You can get to it.
Hostile RCXD in your AO.
He's outside.
It's a fire pendejo.
11 meters is outside.
They're targeting me.
Oh,
shit.
Coming
shit,
down.
Shit. He's over edge. Right.
What?
They're out here.
One
over the top of the top.
Got in that house.
Indicating
one target there. Location.
Where are you? You're up on the roof.
That's where I got from there.
Oh, you're
Soldier, get back to it.
Don't put it.
Throwing Molotov!
Still got me. Jack, try and revive me, dude.
Already on it.
Between them.
Coming up the stairs, I think.
Ah, shit, behind me, behind me.
Surely I got an assist.
Ah, you bitch. Bro, where did you get?
I just fucking ran off.
We could have took him.
I'll get my armor back up.
Maybe my weapon's through there.
He nearly got me down, so like I'm on. He literally went back to touch ground.
I think my guns are still there.
Why is it? Oh, I'm not the gun in one shot. He's got a shotgun.
Just inbound.
I can't even see my gun. No.
Got a shotgun on roof.
Happy maybe?
Wait, he's coming down steps. Right, is this two? Be careful. Yeah, they're coming down that way, bro. Okay.
Whoa, I can't even pick up that stuff.
Good at tents or something, get away from them.
Fuckers have me in their sights.
Oh, I couldn't even pick up my stuff in peace.
Yeah.
You can never with this game.
And his loadout's in a decent spot.
Yep, that happens a lot.
Oh no, I'm gonna have to buy popcorn on our quarry.
Yep, it's about 4 or 5 quid, isn't it?
Oh, it's expensive, innit?
Enemy soldier incoming!
I'm being led, they're getting fixed up.
Captain inbound, mark the new safe zone.
We're okay.
Five safety costs are enough.
Like you said, Tom, they're taking the shit out of the game.
Oh god, double kill!
They're doing, they're hacking the shit out of the game. The Pacific comes out. You know?
Where the hell did his fourth guy go anyway?
We never got one.
We did, originally. Well, before it loaded into game, we did.
Oh, I fucked off them.
Never ate. Like getting old followers, like.
I know it's dying.
Watch the skies. I don't know how you did it, but last week you
used it. Yeah, I know. It's really important because guys have got damage in it. But it helps them.
Nah, to be fair, in Amy's stream, they're all friends.
Mm. That's alright. I gave it a shot, I got my guy in
return.
I got you, you piece of shit. Oh no, you know.
And it's like, so when I get a second job, I don't know if I'll have the energy to do it anyway.
You're done warming up. So if you get a second job, you quit Matt.
I'm not going to quit. Unless it were a job that was 27 hours a week, I did apply for it. But I would only do that if I knew I had another job where I would get closer hours. But if it's just another one where it's like extended the job, then no, I won't quit. No, it's not, it won't be quitting, you just... Yeah, I won't be quitting, I'm not gonna quit her.
Battle Royale! You've got gas closing in fast, get to the safe zone.
I've got a chemical engineering then. Which I know you don't like, I'm a long sleeve, so...
Oscar Mike.
We're gonna get him the first win.
We have a fourth one up roof, who's just dropped in, and other three have come inside. This might be a good idea.
Probably coming on tomorrow. I'll be on till about 10.
I'll be coming on for that extreme mode tomorrow. I do want to play VR, but I want to play that extreme. I'm right excited.
You're going to be playing on 8
tomorrow. God, I wonder if you'll make up 59G on me.
Oh yeah, watch your fucking fire!
Yeah, they'll be about like 95 teams to 100 tomorrow. I'm rebirth, I can't wait, mate. A lot of things I'm looking forward to, what's exciting for just COD this week. I'm just like, I do play VR more often now. But yeah, I mean, if you've got like nearly 100 teams on one small island, it's just...
Reef will be angry. You'll get Reef angry, that's for sure.
Good. Let him be angry. I'm not first.
You'd be like, full of hackers.
Okay, I'll put something right below me.
No,
I've got someone anything. Following me and sniping me. It's lovely. Oh, get through the fuck.
Trophy system deployed.
Taking fire here.
Taking fire here.
Yeah, I don't mind. I didn't mind playing Reese, but I'm not ready for this because he only plays this, so I don't really. I'm not really bothered.
Oh, okay.
I don't come on it very much. I've been too busy. Yeah, I've abandoned chemical. Yup.
Hostiles have been
targeted. Fucking recoil!
Tear gas down.
Yeah, I think I might go and rebuild it too into the fair.
Fucking prison. Oh my god.
Fucking rebuild.
Good place to be. Because I haven't got to see you on that thing.
Shit.
Here we go. Fucking person.
I can't stop thinking when I watch that TikTok well, this of all rebirth.
Load out, drop heading your way.
Who you sent me that, bro?
Good luck to Jack at the loadout. Good luck, Jack at the loadout.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
I can somehow get across. I'll be going in.
Me armies.
Taking fire here.
Shoot
He's hitting me, I'm crawling away.
Yeah, in a bit. We'll try it.
Yeah,
I'm not just... today.
I have been on it.
I'm so excited to watch James Bond.
Got to like 4th earlier.
Got my volunteering tomorrow. I shall do that. Then I shall fall asleep in the afternoon. Then I'll be on here for a few hours. Then I'm off to James Bond. I've been expecting you, Mr. Bond.
Sounds like a good day for you, Jack.
Volunteering to one.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the... Get yourself a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
Have my afternoon off?
You're 20, aren't you now, Jack?
Nearly. November.
Ah. Oh, they bit you with
it. Only November.
November punch.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Fire
here.
Just to end November.
Right.
Where I become ancient. I'll be one of the ancient ones.
Isn't it strange, isn't it? I'm 28 in October, Jack's 20. You're gonna be, I'm not gonna say it. Sam,
I'm gonna be
20.
Sam, 25. You 28. 30.
Well, she'll be 31 next year.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Start warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Battle Royale!
Gas closing in fast, get to the safe zone.
Can I always try and buy a weapons lab?
Oh, I'm not that, mate.
Yes, the nightmares, Jack.
To be fair, everyone else will try and work,
so. Just watch it on some chemical.
Repositioning.
See anyone here?
Lads, let's get it done.
I'm under from
there. Never really get to find any weapons whenever I've come in.
Yeah, because sometimes it depends where plane's flying across. Or it's just a helicopter. That is a plane, isn't it? I can't remember.
No, but helicopter's not on.
Supply box ready for pickup.
Oh, is that something?
Contract updated. New objective identified.
Oh, it's got that scope on it.
Yeah, it's a good scope, that jacket. You tear them up with it. It's good at long distances, that weapon. I know, because I use it.
Anyone need body armor up headed your way?
Oh, okay.
Contract updated. New objective
just not so for, like, need short body distance.
Armor? Friendly UAV overhead.
Could be hostiles.
Go by loadout already.
Looks like it.
Well, if it's that guy we're playing with, he don't mess about.
Primary objective accomplished. All supply boxes found.
Do, 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 do.
I don't know. Not though.
Looking down here. Nope.
Yeah, sometimes we wait, bro, just let come on cloud and just basically try to chill out and just, well, I don't know if to let it all go, but forget about your work.
If you even start singing Let It Go.
I will handle it.
Oh no, I won't, don't worry.
You get so much XP when you buy something.
I could do it and say to you, don't be like Elsa, you know.
Yeah.
Open your feelings. Megan might sink it too at one point when we're on here. She's not here yet.
Oh, oh no, she bloody will. Yeah. Ooh, sniper, oh my god.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Oh, she's here. Hey, I'm saying that's a nice thing. All good things, all good things. Sorry, I had to say that.
Enemy UAV over here.
Yeah, I'm here. One armor there if anyone wants it.
Anyone
need body armor?
Yeah, I was just saying, you'll be singing Let It Go, aren't you, when you're on Combat 2, hopefully. When you're playing with me, Shane and Jack. If we're all on at the same time. She'll also have to do your mods and update as well. If you first heard it, and upset the piss, you'll have to do it at night time. Mods and update.
25 remain, solid work so far. Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Making the background.
Yeah, she's come home from work. Been working since. Yeah, 10 this morning. Doing it overtime till 10 at night. No, 9 at night. Yeah, 10 more.
Got gas inbound.
Doing it tomorrow.
Safe zone relocated.
Well.
Long shift.
It's a very long shift.
Friendly UAV overhead.
How many breaks does she get?
I don't know, I think it's like an hour and a half on the route.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Yep, that's what happens when you work long shift.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Don't worry though, Jack, they're not all like that. It depends what
class. Hostiles have been targeted!
Megan must be very tired.
Five hearts and food earlier. Garden chips to a new food shop. Well, kill chip fries and pizza. Oh, I got his boss.
I'm hit!
Apart from my chicken and bacon pies, I rate lightly. Which I'm gonna have that later. Well, some dinner anyway. They're inside, I
hostile
think.
Hostile dropping into the area, watch the skies!
Top of these stairs here.
Engaging shooter.
Oh, looks like I'm following you then. We'll chuck my Molotov in a minute.
He's gone out of the roof, it looks.
You go from the roof then?
Yep.
I've got him with Molotov. Oh, and I've downed him. I've killed him.
Gas
well in, bro, well in. Good throw.
Long
moment.
Throw.
Bloody look at him.
I can't do that again.
Hostile drop! Watch the skies!
I got it. Oh, I'm getting shot.
Taking fire here!
Get off, thank you.
What?
Better get fixed up.
Yeah, they look too freezer off. Got him, yeah.
Okay, soldier, get back to it.
The one bot didn't care with her eyes.
I'm gonna revive him in there.
Bounty target has been marked. Kill him.
Bounty
target is down. Well done.
Nice, get it, get it, get it.
Enemy movement!
think he's dead.
I know. Yeah, he's dead.
Well done, Jack. You fucked him up.
Recon's coming up.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Thank you for my face, Master. Yeah, I needed some anyway, because the one was starting to not go coming off from the face. Right, well, Champions League. Beat Villarreal or was it someone else? Well, then we'll go to the final, we'll see you roll.
Well, what's good, Sensei?
You've supposedly won 2-0, I think, mate. 2-1.
Enemy dropping into the AR.
Oh,
2-1. Shit. Someone on the roof.
Overhead.
Yeah. Who knows, flying about.
Found him.
There we go. I'll do
them, bro.
Still on it, I think. No, he's left. He's gone, he's dead. Unless that's somebody else down there.
Contact!
Better chat.
Enemy movement!
What are you doing? You cast for your finger there.
Yay!
It means no sound. Is that right?
Ooh, that's a nice. Megan, tell him off. Give him a clip of that head.
What about?
You.
Oh no, this is
not a bad sound. I think that got missed.
You all love that.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Yeah, so am I. I have to keep so many things eyes at once, you know. All these sweaty players that are like, shooting me from every corner at my hand. My KD's been going up so fucking get worse. So. Although I ain't going up by much.
Only 10 are left.
I'm on route.
We've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Enemy
moving! Got enough for him as well, but I'm not going to be able to get over there.
Right, you're over there already. Yeah, buy station's on the day, isn't it? But I ain't got enough on me. There's a buy station?
And there's loads. There's one going to buy station. He's already over there.
Is that one already at the buy station? What?
I found there's them in that house over there. There's a guy over there with buy station, so yeah, we can't go there.
Somebody drop me a little bit of money.
I found this if you need it.
You do. Get out of there, watch out. Get out.
Yeah,
go, 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 go. That's right.
Yeah. Nah, that were bullets. That were bullets.
How about the number of raids, though?
Fucking turn me in the surface.
Get out.
Sorry, man.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Here I am. Fuck you there.
Fight the bullet. Carry on.
Enemy mob.
Fuck, I'm stunned. Can't even move.
I'm to the bowels. My truth.
Well,
why can't you self-revive?
I hit a part that time, but we'll settle the score.
Das. Killed me.
Very good, very good.
Troops in contact.
Yes, Jackal.
Yeah.
Go on, let's do some gulag.
Yeah, we will do, Jack, don't worry.
He said good.
Make sure everyone's here.
Mm-hmm.
You'll be there eventually, love.
Spectral sigh. Oh shit, oh shit. Where's Tom gone? Oh. Oh, does that mean invite?
Just knocked him out.
There we go.
Try that again.
Can change skins quickly.
Oh, it's knocked Sasha in. I don't
know. Oh, shit.
Did it not buff? Are you right? Alright, try that again.
Oh.
What? Town? Yeah. Yeah, plus then I can look in CX while you're in there. I don't hardly go to CX anymore, I haven't been in ages. But, you know, give me some time to look. I need to overspend or spend stupid because of Game Pass.
Christ, here we go.
I've completed that first Psychonauts at the moment. End bit.
Hold it for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
That end bit on Psychonauts now making me feel like it's bloody sore. So many times when I played Psychonauts today, I could have just quit that game and just thought, fuck it, I'm not going to finish it, but I kept on going. It was driving me mad.
I've never played it, so I don't know.
That was just tough. Yeah, I would say it's making it bad because I completed it, but like, honestly, I ended with Ordist and I could have just. At one point, I was like, I've had enough of this. And then I was like, nope, come back to it, try again.
You're done warming up.
Second one's on Game Pass, but it's only recently new, and it's only just come out second. So that's the reason why I wanted to finish complete first one.
Like that. Gameplay really big. Like that, it's the graphics better. Got my Vanguard skin on. Right, where are we going to go, Tom?
Battle Royale!
Ooh, I'm the squad leader!
Alright, soldier,
gonna go
mark
to promenade.
A drop point for your team!
Drop point set!
Gas is closing on your position. Bill. Suggest you get moving.
Yeah, I did alright. It was a good job for the day yesterday. We were going to some good places.
The best bit was when that guy had downed you and then I killed him.
So you just... Yeah, you kept finishing him off if I had no time.
See if you can bring him to the queue.
Targets are up! Get to work!
Indicating wave.
Still feel like Battle Royale is the best mode on this game.
Reese doesn't like Battle Royale.
Yeah, bugger Reese.
I call it respawn.
I just play whatever I want. Come on, respawn. I'm not bothered. Yeah, because he's sat on it that much.
That's
one reason why I don't blow him is because he only plays that, and it's like, how do I put it, Sam kind of does the same, she'll want to play Beyond Plunder, but she don't want to, like, she'll suggest it, but she'll never play with him because he won't play nothing else, so it's like, yeah, I'm not bothered, they don't invite me much anyway, but it's fine.
Oh, okay.
Or if they do, they're probably sick of inviting me because of not joining them. I've been playing with you again, I've never been on. Or on my own.
Enemy UAV overhead!
I'd rather play with you, Jeff.
Enemy UAV overhead!
And Megan whenever she comes on.
I'm looking forward to when Megan comes on.
Aye. It'd be reviving me and Megan.
You'll be reviving Megan. You're lucky you've got a partner that likes the video games.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of people updated, they get mad whenever I'm on it.
Oh, watch out.
And it's why I don't want to date. I can't date a girl, right?
You get where?
Somebody hiding on top of that building. Jack, on top of that building. Behind that building.
Oh, shit, yeah. He had a stronger gun than me. A much stronger gun than me.
I downed him.
I wonder what the Pacific Gulag will
I
be
shot
like.
Him twice, whips. Oh, he's dead, bro.
Yeah, he's dead.
Spike to own redeployment.
Wait, he's taking that. Once I knocked him down, bro. Well, I hit him once. I hit him, but it cracked him, and then it only cracked him, so I had to get him again.
There was nobody else about, though, bro. There was nobody else, so we're using that.
Yeah, when I hit him, I had to get his head afterwards to
knock him
down. You're up
next, mate.
Get
ready.
Let's see if he had any money.
They were a lucky shot, to be fair. Got him, though. Oh, I'm getting shot at myself.
Oh, fuck. Where from? Behind you.
Top of train station. Which means that we're
listen
his
up,
friend.
Soldier. Oh, win here, yeah. And you return to the front line.
He's not
lose,
using a sniper, he's using a normal gun.
Time to earn your freedom, so
probably
really,
a Krig, I think. Top his train station. Honk car.
Yes!
Yep. He got me. What the hell? Some weird results in the region.
Your teammates fetch the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Nine.
Be advised, your teammates got their ass kicked. Their ass kicked.